and security of the people of Hong Kong. What happened to Li Mo can happen to any one of us, because what Li Mo have done and what the other five Causeway Bay bookstore have done is just, they are just doing business. They are just publishing. They are just exercising their freedom of information. But what happened? All five of them disappeared. And then one of them, Li Mo, disappeared in Hong Kong and then appeared again in China and the semi-official media, Global Times, revealed that so what? Any department, what they call forceful department in China, can do away with the law and try to force people, even in Hong Kong, to go and cooperate in investigation. So it's a revelation that this is a political kidnap, that in Hong Kong, all people of Hong Kong cannot tolerate political kidnap and tolerate our one country, two system being destroyed, being attacked, being disappeared, forced disappearance by the Chinese Communist Party. So the people of Hong Kong have come out to say no to political kickback, to say no to any deterioration or attack on one country, two system. So today we will march over to the Chinese government liaison office to tell the Chinese Communist Party very clearly, you must respect one country, two system. And the people of Hong Kong, we will defend our system. We will defend our freedom. We knew that we cannot, we know that we cannot depend on a government, because this government only know how to chicken out and do not dare to stand up to the Communist Party. But the people of Hong Kong will stand up to the Communist Party to say no! No!
No!
No!
No!
No!
No!
No!
No!
No! No to political kidnap!
Sing
for Zhang Zhiping!
Sing for Zhang Zhiping!
Sing for Tong Long Wan!